Dear students of 10th class, Assalamu alaikum to all of you. In the previous lecture, we tried to understand the punctuation marks, namely capital letter, full stop, and question mark. Today, we try to learn more punctuation marks. First, we try to learn exclamation mark. This exclamation mark, it is put at the end of an exclamation. At the end of an exclamation, that is a sentence expressing joy, sorrow, praise. The sentence which expresses joy, sorrow, praise, etc. For example, what a fine place it is. Here we put exclamation mark at the end. How beautiful the rose is. Here we also put exclamation mark at the end. And after interjections, we also make use of this mark. For example, when we say hey, we put question mark, we put exclamation mark at the end of this interjection, a loss, etc. Then there is another punctuation mark, we call it comma. Comma, we also call it the shortest pause. A separator, it is a separator which is used within a sentence. It is used to separate more than two words of a same clause. When there are more than two words of a same clause, we use comma. For example, I bought tea, comma, coffee and sugar. It is also used after a noun or pronoun in vocative case. Vocative case means, for example, Rashid, come here. Rashid, after Rashid we put comma, then write come here. Or come here, comma, Rashid. We also use this comma, or it is used between a noun or pronoun in apposition. In apposition means relationship between two or more words. When there is relationship between two or more words or phrases in a sentence. For example, Rashid, comma, a poor farmer's son, comma, is very intelligent. It is used before please when it is placed at the end of a sentence. When we put please at the end of a sentence, we use this comma before please. Would you like to have a cup of tea, comma, please? It is used before a question tag. Question tag, you already know this. For example, he is tall, comma, isn't he? Isn't he is a question tag. And it is used to separate expressions. Expressions like yes and no from the rest. These expressions, when we write these expressions, yes and no, for example, yes, comma, I have been invited. Or no, comma, I have not been invited. It is also used to separate reported speech from direct speech. Reported speech, you know, from direct speech. He said, comma, inverted commas begin, I will go home soon. Reported speech, direct speech separated with the help of this punctuation mark, comma. He said, comma. And it is also used to separate date from year. Date, for example, May 3, comma, 2020. Afterwards, expressions like, for example, when we write, for example, we put comma. However, we write here comma. In addition to, we write here also comma. Or in fact, etc. After sentence adverbs, when there are sentence adverbs, sentence adverbs are those adverbs which are placed at the beginning of a sentence. For example, when we write, fortunately there was no accident, or luckily there was no accident. Fortunately, comma, luckily, or luckily, comma, then there was no accident. And it is also used to mark off participle phrases and non-defining relative clauses. Participle phrase, for example, walking in the field, it is a participle phrase. He saw a snake. Walking in the field, comma, he saw a snake. Non-defining relative clause, you already know this. Then there is another punctuation mark, we call it apostrophe. What does this apostrophe show? It shows possession or belonging. For example, in singular, the boy's cap is on the table. Here is one boy. Between Y and S, we put this apostrophe. It shows possession. The boy's cap is on the table. When we, in plural also, or when there are many, the boy's caps are green. When we write this sentence, the boy's caps are green. The boys, after S, we use this apostrophe. The boy's caps are green. Or green, that means there are many boys. This is the difference. And we also use this apostrophe in contraction. When there are missing letters or a letter, we make use of this apostrophe. For example, if we write don't, D-O-N, apostrophe, T, do not, short form of do not, don't, yeah, it is I-T, apostrophe, S, missing, here I is missing, don't, O is missing here, won't, it is the short form of will not.